But back home now, a day after the former Jammu and Kashmir education minister was served a notice by the State Accountability Commission for misusing his official position, another one of Umar Abdullah's ministers has run into trouble with the anti-graft panel. The SSC serving the State Finance Minister Abdul Rahim Rather with a notice for allegedly favouring his son while giving out contracts for making smart cards.
As Umar Abdullah prepares for the start of the J&K Assembly session today, his government is on the back foot. Umar may have to defend his Finance Minister Abdul Rahim Rather, whose role is being probed in the multi-crore smart card scam.
One more minister in Umar Abdullah's cabinet has come under the scanner of State Accountability Commission. This time, Commission has served notice to Finance Minister Abdul Rahim Rather for violating codal formalities by favouring some vendors in getting contract for the making of the smart card for secretariat employees.
Abdul Rahim Rather has been given 12 days' time to clarify his position before the State Accountability Commission. Rather is accused of favouring certain vendors in giving out contracts for making smart cards. The allegation is also that one of the vendors favoured was his son Hilal Rather. A few days ago, it was J&K Education Minister Peer Rada Saeed who was accused of using unfair means to help his son pass matriculation. And now it's Finance Minister Abdul Rahim Rather accused in the smart card scam, turning into an embarrassment for Umar Abdullah. With Pradeep in Jammu, Manbir Sidhu, Times Now.